Meet Tom Hanks. His impound number is 472-1048. And Tom Hanks is a sprightly, we're going to say, 8-year-old male. He's got some Spaniel long hair Chihuahua mix, who was found in La Mirada on June 13th and brought to the Downey shelter. He weighs 14 well-adjusted pounds, and he walks pretty well on leash. He gets along pretty well with other dogs, and we think he's going to be okay with well-mannered children. He's got a low to medium energy level. He probably is housebroken. He was once somebody's treasured pet. We think he's going to be a perfect citizen for a family living in an apartment, a condo, or a private home. He's going to be fine with well-behaved children. Just a real good, very handsome boy. This is Tom Hanks, a movie star here at the Downey Shelter in need of adoption.